Hey, while we're figuring out which song to sing, let's have a moment for our departed friend and guitarist, Chris Laforge, who is a great friend and a complex friend. And I miss his guts, as we all do. And Fitzgerald's closing, I feel like I'd already been cut in that spot. So it didn't really hurt as much. Nevertheless, that guy was part of this for a long time, and we miss him, and I just felt like we should spend a couple of moments thinking about him, focused on him, because I like him. You know what I'm talking about?
Fuck yeah, I know what you're talking about. That motherfucker.
If it wasn't for Chris LaForge, we wouldn't know about shitty flute. Syrian Elvis is still dead, and we're not wearing oxygen bubbles around our heads. And New Year's wasn't due, and got a damn day wet. Come on! And Jesus was why you was going to see a graphic way from the ball. And it's hard enough just to believe that anyone that isn't me. Far too broken. Everyone's got their conviction. Suffer to the contradiction. While I believe now I know it. I've got no map to follow. I can't see it to the bottom. It's a 21st century and looks predicted. Take the temperature off, but see if they can do the trick. They say humans are diseased, and our matter is a mystery. In a planetary fan, a silly shot. Religion has ground control, so is TV. And the lights of a vote with them confusing. Bartender, bartender, all delicious, living.
Thank you so much, everybody, for being here tonight. It really means the world to us and to everyone here for you being here. Song we did earlier, I guess, and this is the last song. The last song you will see us play at Fitzgeralds. Remember that.
Hey, is it weird if we play a song we've already played? Because I wanna hear this song one more time in here. And what time is it?
What the fuck is this love fest going on behind me?
Wait, I'm Santa. I am a Santa. Oh, Santa cuddle puddle. Look at.
But this song requires crowd participation.
We are Santa. So, I think that, seriously, this is the last song. What the fuck time is it?
Ever. Last song ever for us in here.
But, yeah. So, I seriously hate to do this. But we're going to play this song again. And before we go, thank you for all these years. And this is what you want to happen in your life. Like, we're so lucky that we've done this for so long. I can't imagine what life would be like without it.
And you gotta thank Sarah Fitzgerald for continuing the music for years. This is the 70s, I can think of 74 when she didn't open, if I'm not mistaken.
I'm gonna hug a Polish person also for getting this place built.
Thank you, but thank you, Sarah, for everything. She's back there at the bar.
Anyway, this is we already played this once.
Wasn't surprised and disappointed to find out I was still me. Come on.
24th Christmas show. 25 years of existence. Thank you. This is the fucking sick.
Good night, and thank you.